So I wanted to just do a quick unboxing of my Amazon gel kit. So I want to show you guys what I got. This is my first time actually going through the box. I already pre-opened it, but I didn't actually go through everything. So I'm going to go ahead and do that with you guys and show you guys what I got. My nails have been horrible for a long time now. Excuse the noise in the background. That's my boys. But what was I going to say? Oh yeah, so I have not done my nails really in a long time. And it's really hard for me just to get up and go to the nail salon with four babies. So I said, you know what? Let me go ahead and order me my own little kit so I can do it at home. And as well as save money. So that is the goal, is to budget and save money. And I want my nails done. You know, I still want to be glam, but on a budget. So I'm going to go ahead and do an unboxing and let's get right into this video. Also, if you guys are new to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you guys for subscribing. I love you all. Thank you for the ones that continue to watch my videos. If you guys can just hit the subscribe button down below. And let me stop rambling. Let's get right into this video. So I'm gonna just hold the camera because I'm too lazy to get the stand, the tripod stand. So this is the first thing that came with the box. Excuse me. And it just says professional nail art, C. And then this just says Casella, I believe. And then I also have another package over here. So let's open up the first package. Okay, so here is just a little manual, I guess, to show me how to do the gel nails. It's just instructions. And it just has, I guess, what's in the box. Over here, I have, it looks like just some nail filers. I'm gonna go ahead and try to open it with one hand. So bear with me. Okay, so bear with me. Okay, so it came with a nail filer here. And it has the brand on it. Cosella, I believe. And it came with two filers. Here's the second one. And then this is, I guess, a emery board, I think it's called. Don't get me lying. But yeah, it's a little, this one's a little harder. It just came in this little container here. And also, it came with a cuticle cutter. Let me focus it. And it also came with a pusher for the cuticles. So if you just see this here. You push the cuticles with it. Okay, the next package is here, and it just came with some glitter. Silver little shapes. I think these are just, oh, they're actually some, I don't know if it could focus. It actually came with hearts, triangles, and some circles. The nails. This is a brush to dust off the nails. What is this? It came with some nail cleaners. I guess once you're done with the whole gel process, I would be using these. It came with, let's see, a cuticle revitalizer oil. So I have to figure out how to use that. I mean, obviously in cuticles, but I guess before you start the process. These are just here for your feet. Some more glitter. Oh, these are like little pearls. These are actually cute, the smaller ones. I'm so excited to just do different things on my nails and my mom's nails, my sister's nails. My nieces are gonna have a field day and so am I, practicing on them. So get ready, girls. We're gonna have some nail days, nail nights. Let's see. Here is some more little designs, I guess. These are little pearls, kind of. And, that's what they kind of look like. Little glitter. It's not really glitter, though. Okay. And then the last thing in this little package, I'm trying not to take too long. This just looks like cape. Oh, like little ribbon. Oh, is this like ribbon? If you guys can see like the colors. I guess you could just cut strips if you want to, if someone wants like ribbon across their nails. Oh, how exciting. I'm gonna have so much fun. Okay, so this is like little ribbon that you can put on your nails as well. And then that's the last thing in this package. So let's get right on to the next thing. I'll be right back. Okay, so here is the UV gel, and this is the color clear. This is just the powder, I believe. Yes, this is the powder. So here's the powder for that. It came with some glitter that got all over everything. And this just says, I don't know. It's just glitter, I guess. I have to see how to really apply this, learn how to apply this. But it's so pretty. Look at these colors. So pretty. Here are more little boxes. And this one came with... this one came with the base coat. And then this one came... this one also is... this is the color, I guess, the color orange polish. Gel polish, actually. So they basically came with the coat and then their the color. And I guess the flower is the color of the polish. Excuse my nails, they need to get done. This is another, this is a top coat, and then this is another color polish that goes in this box. And here is the color, you guys can see it, it's like a red, and then this is more of a orange color, so you can see the difference. And then the last box I have here, so move these out the way, let's keep everything together, is this box here. Excuse me, I'm using one hand to open it and hold the camera with the other. This is another color, and this is pretty much like a burgundy dark color. And then this is the... oh, and this is a purple. Okay, and these are just basically, so these are the polishes, so I can keep these together. These are the colors here, and then this is the top coat, and then this is the base coat. So this is probably what I will be applying beforehand, and then this will be, if I pick a color, so I'll probably do the base coat, a color, and then once everything is finally done, I'll be doing the top coat. If you guys can see, if this camera focused. Yeah, taco, whatever. Okay, so let me do the next unboxing. And so I got this here. This is the next thing that I have. And it's this more just glitter. These are kind of more strips. If you guys can see on the little package right there, you can see what they look like, the shapes of them. And then this is basically just some more glitter. So cute. Love the colors, but I don't know. I gotta learn how to really apply this. I am new to this. I am excited to learn. But yeah, girl don't know how to do nails. Also, it came with a cuticle cutter here, and this is just some little nail art designs. I could just kind of what is it, stencils. So here are some stencils and the designs here, very cute. And then we have our nails, our tips. So I'm going to braid my son's hair, and then I will be getting into this, so putting these on. Once I braid the both of their hair and get them situated, I'm gonna go ahead and put those on. And then this feels very light, guys. I don't know if I'm really liking that, but this is very light. This is the actual UV gel light. It doesn't feel durable. Feels literally like paper thin. This is probably lighter than the box it came in. That's my son in the background with these little poppy things. So excuse that noise. And it just comes with the adapter here to charge it and turn it off. And then the instructions over here. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys the last thing that I got. Well, let me show you guys what this looks like. So this is what it looks like. There's no bottom or anything like that, which is really confusing me. I guess it's, I don't know. It looks like it's missing a whole piece. It looks like it's missing a whole bottom half. I'm gonna plug this in and I'm gonna show you guys what this looks like once it's plugged in. A Sube nail drill set, and this is what it looks like on the inside. It just comes with obviously the manual, and it's pretty thick here. And then this is the actual drill. It's electric, I believe. So this is what it looks like. Let me zoom out here. It's very cute. It's very durable. It's heavy, a little heavy. I love the color, and then I guess here is where the adapter will go, down there. And here's the top where the drill stencils will go. Let's see what else it came with. They also sent the whole little different nail drill set pieces to go. So here's something, the pointy ones. I do not know what they're called. I am still learning, but basically they're like buffers to buff your nails. And then these just come with different ones. So if you're doing different clients' nails, I've learned that you have to change it. So these are just the changeable buffers here for each client, which is very good. Here are some more. And I know each one is for different things. I'm still learning, so I can't explain that. But you guys, if you guys already know about nails or learning, you guys could look that up. I'm just doing unboxing. I'm gonna open it and show you guys really quickly what it looks like. Oh, it came in a cute little container, a little travel container. And here it is. So here are the nail cutter, nail scissors, clippers, and then here's just a different angle cutter. This is good for the tips, I believe. And then here are just the shapers and pushers and stuff to clean your cuticles and nails. So cute, I love the container. And then you just close it. Little compact travel kit, so that's cute to take, you know, with you when you're on a go doing someone's nails and stuff like that. This here is just the electrical stuff, so this is just pretty much the cord to charge it and turn it on. Okay, y'all, don't mind me. I just wanted to show you my little workstation when the boys are quiet. I want to learn how to do tips, acrylic nails, and just gel, regular gel manicure. So I'm learning how to do nails so I can do my nails and my family's nails and honestly just learn a new profession in the beauty industry. So here is my little setup that I have here in my bathroom that I use my little bench. I've been using my little bench here, and I'm honestly going to use this whenever I'm doing nails to really just get some things just basically just practice. It's pretty much the second time I did acrylic on these fake fingers here. And it's not too bad, y'all. It's coming along. I'm trying to perfect learning how to do the acrylic first. So once I know how to do this, then my next step, I'm going to perfect shaping the nail and, you know, different shapes and stuff like that. Like learning how to do the coffin nail and et cetera, et cetera. But I wanted to show you guys. I'm getting there. I'm getting ready to practice another acrylic set on this nail. Excuse my nails look horrible, so you see why I want to learn. I want to practice this finger here. Just doing another set of the acrylic. And here is the sample nail that I did already. It's not too bad, y'all. Here's a close-up so you can see where I need to perfect it. I need to start practicing on real nails so I can start filing and really blending. It's really kind of easy doing on this nail. And this is what it looks like beforehand. And then this is, I guess, what it looks like now that I did the nail. So I'm going to start perfecting. Just first step is just me perfecting. And this is the stuff that I have here, the monomer. And then here is the acrylic powder. And this is the color pink. And I'm going to just really perfect it. And excuse the mess, but this is what I'm doing. Here, this smell is so strong. That's why I'm in the bathroom. The kids can't really smell it. Eventually, I'll get me a little work table and an office and stuff like that. But right now, I'm working with what I got. And just wanted to do a little clip and show you guys what I've been doing when I get a little spare time once in a blue moon.
And this is the Monomer Hair Liquid. And it's very strong. The smell is very strong. So you see why the nail techs wear those little masks while they're doing everyone's nails, because they can pretty much just be cuckoos inhaling all those fumes. So I'm going to go ahead and do this second nail. And then I'm going to continue to practice. But I just want to show you guys. And I'm so excited.